Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 593. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 5, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 193. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 176. Subtract. And we'll be left with 17. Now 44 into 4 we did, so add both. So 44 plus 4 will be 48. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1700. Compare this 48 and 170. So 48 4 times is 192. So we cannot try 4 times, we have to try 3 times. So 483 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 1449, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 1449, subtract, and we'll be having 251. Now 483 into 3 we did, so add both. So 483 plus 3 will be 486, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 25,100. Compare this 48 and 251. So 48 5 times is 240, so we can try 5 times. So 4865 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 24,325, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 24,325, subtract, and we'll be left with 775. Now 4865 into 5 we did, so add both. So 4865 plus 5 will be 4870, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 77,500. Now we can compare this 48 and 77. So 48 2 times is 96, so 2 times will not work. We can only write 1 here and 1 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 593 will be 24.351. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 593. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.